Upper South Province was one of the seven short-lived provinces of the Maldives. The provinces were created in a decentralization attempt by the Nasheed administration in 2008. It was governed by the Minister of State for Home Affairs, Ms. Thilmiza Hussain. Rejecting this change, the parliament saw the abolition of the province system in 2010, through a newly enacted Decentralization Act. It consisted of Lamu and Thaa atolls. Its capital was Thinadu. Its population, 2006 census, was 19,275.